Enter, O seeker of knowledge. That's you, fathead!
What's on your mind, Doc?
Are you looking for more Masonic light? The New Jersey Lodge of Masonic Research and Education, number 1786, was constituted in 2001 by Most Worshipful David H. Ace, with the praiseworthy purpose of not only commissioning a Masonic body to perform Masonic research but to educate the fraternity through educational papers, authoritative presentations, and dynamic discussions affecting the craft at large today. Come for the scholarship. Stay for the fellowship.
That's all, folks.